My God. Before we start all this, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for showing up here tonight. You know, it's been a long friggin' time, about 16 years since we were all here together. And we've always felt that Eindhoven was our home away from home. This is for you. Let's rock it! Though I'm still only 22 years old. This is one from City's Gonna Burn called Prelude. a little bit now, back to now called Annihilation Principle. Just when I thought I'd forgotten how this shit works. Wow. So So really, folks, how you been, man? You guys been all right? I hope all of you are coming to the festival tomorrow. You know, I was tripping with the guys, and we were really, really excited about doing this because, you know, I never thought that I would have the chance to tell you how much you guys meant to us in our lives. You know, very rarely do you get a chance like
this.
Shut
up, let's go!
Can everybody say GOAF? He is the GOAF. Can't you see Mr. Jellum still tuning, dude? Or does that matter? It never really mattered to us if we were tuning or not, to tell you the honest truth, but, you know, for your sake. All right, we're going back to an album called Know Your Enemy. This one's called Say Goodbye.
Out there. Believe it's my man to make some change.
What am I saying? Jesus. I sound my pick. That's a good one. Christ, it's like a friggin' dream, man, and a good one, just to come back, and all the original guys, all of us together, and especially all of you guys here together, man, it's fucking great. Just remind Willie that I am not the enemy, okay?
I know you.
I am not the enemy. Fucking dangerous. All right, we're gonna go back to something from... And now I'm called No Stranger to Danger. This one's called Spirit from the Fire. And I see some fucking hands.
There's a place not far from here I used to go to hide from. All that I knew was coming to me. Look for me after the fire, so I can see again. Call for me after the fire, so I can hear again. Shout out for light.
You're all alone. Yeah, lighter. It's like a Journey concert.
Fire.
Hey! Weapons down! Thank you. You guys remember all the guys behind me here? You know? Don't let them near your wallet, any of these guys. Over here with the distinctly new look, Mr. Phil Kettner. Hi, Phil.
Hey, you guys, it's been a long, long time. What's happening?
The extremely dangerous one.
Oh, you're not the extremely dangerous
one. The other extremely dangerous one over here is tuning his guitar, but we can still say hi to Mr. Aaron Jellum. The truly dangerous one here, the guy of Dutch descent.
Katrindoba! Katrindoba, you're out!
Mr. Willie Lang.
Lover Heisen, you're out.
How do I answer that? Behind the kid, this man here, if anyone gets fucked up tonight or hurt, see him. He's a friggin' doctor. No shit. Mr. Vic Agnello. Excuse me, Dr. Vic Agnello.
A problem with my cock, Doc.
Some of us make better use of the time off than others. I still don't know who I am. You, that's
This one's called Forced to Fight!
So they get a little time, actually tune. So, in case you never noticed that. Anyway, it's okay to laugh too, you know? We're all right. Okay, how we doing so far? Not bad for fucking 16 years off. Some of you guys got teenagers by now. They're probably my teenagers. just a haunting thought. This one is called Most Dangerous Game.
Tell me tales of
All right. You guys ready for some testament coming up? Right on. You know, there's no other band that we would have done this with. These guys have been our brothers ever since we were kids, man. And to have to do it with them and to gather all of us together, all these guys, their kids, everybody, it's really been magical for us, man. And
where did my hair go?
You still have hair. I still have hair. Let's move on to another subject.
I don't.
Can't fight those old genetics. Anyway, finishing what I was saying before I got gulfed upon, we would like to express our thanks to everybody, you know, from Testament, and especially you guys. To do this is from the Bay Area perspective, man. You guys have been so good to us, man. We never forget you. And you know, I got the feeling we might be back. You know, we kind of just like bounce us around, like it's a chance to say goodbye. It's a chance to do things, but I don't know. So far, so good. Maybe we'll do this again someday. Huh? All right, this one is called Last Breath!
Yeah.
stick the landing. It's all right, practice makes perfect. All right, we're gonna finish up now with something we wrote with all you guys in mind back in, what the fuck was that, about 87? Thank you, brother. Do you see that there? Whoever can grab that first, grab it. We have a winner. Would you like to play for the car or take the door prize now? This one's called Hiroshima! How on God's green earth did I grow this shit, dude?
Oh
my God.
Can I say something? This one is for Jack and Trudy Van Dunn. They're not here right now. Can't wait in the heezy for sheezy. Here, where are you at? There you are. This one for Jack and Trudy right now.
This thing's fucking hot. Like he's gonna fix it.
We'll be right back.
you guys again. If we don't see you at the festival, I have a feeling we may come back, but I hope everyone's coming to the festival tomorrow. Thank you for 20 years of our lives. You guys are fucking in my heart. You're in guys' all these hearts. And we got the next generation right here.
Thank you, Eindhoven.
Thank you, guys. It's Bare Love for Testament coming up, guys.